Papa Chicken here in the beach with my auntie. Yala, yala, come with me. Join us with me. Yeah, being alone, a lot of happiness I have here now. I'm leaving again because I was so happy. I'm with my family. I'm visiting my mom last day. So I traveled to go to my mom place. And now I'm expected my auntie inviting me to come in the beach. So we're leaving in our house in the 5 a.m. in the morning, and my father and me and my auntie gonna drop here in the beach. So my auntie is my second mom. I treat her as my second mom, and she really loved me too, and I really love her too, and a lot of happiness with her again. I'm so happy, guys. Please, I need more followers and subscribers. Thank you to watching my video always, and hope so coming on my YouTube channel, Aisha Lua, and Aisha Lua in my Arab name is Shaika Lua, that name there. Please, more subscriber, and I show you more, a lot of video. Just only I'm working too. I'm gonna editing to only the video, and I put a lot of video there. Please come here. It's more than a year I was in abroad, and I will never see my place. I'll never visiting a beach again, and now again I'm coming here with my auntie, with my father's sister, and a lot of it. See that? Come with me, guys. We're gonna show you a lot of things. Look at the sunset. Look at the sun. It's coming out there. Hello, Aka Chica Chica. Hello, come here. They're gonna celebrate a holy season in a Catholic religion, and in Muslim, it's gonna celebrate in Ramadan. Assalamu alaikum to all my brother and sister in Islam country. Warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Ayan, happy Ramadan. Ramadan Mubarak. Ramadan Karim to all my brother and sister. See you all there soon. Masa kayo yung patches ko na gano'n? Gano'n na ba kami ito? Hello everyone, good morning, good afternoon, good evening to all over the world, to all my friends. Thank you for watching my video, and I'm so too much happy and thankfully to watching my video and a lot of followers and subscribers. like what I told, I do this because I want to help someone, one child, to giving a more support to helping to a treatment, because he have a bad condition of his health. So itong video na ito, kaya gumagawa ko ng video para tulungan siya. Need niya ng mga food supplement and treatment sa kanyang sakit. So I wanted to help him and my mom, and my heart so feel hurt when I saw that child, because malapit ako sa mga bata na mga special child, may mga problem, may mga condition. I really love them because I wanna take a lot of like that child when I was in abroad, and I feel so hurt and painful to see them like that. So they should be, they experience a happiness of life, a long life with the family. So that's why I'm doing this. Hope so gonna support me, guys. I'm a simple only a vlogger. I'm trying to be a vlogger. When I was in abroad, I have a lot of video, but someone hacking on my account before to my YouTube channel. So that's why I make a new channel on YouTube. Hopefully I have a lot of viewers too and subscribers too. And please like and share it on my video. Now come and join us to my adventure. It's an adventure. It's a picture and net like that. Look at it. I'm gonna miss it.
Sunrise is coming now. See, look at this nice viewing.
To show off the sunset. Ayan, to see the sunset. So come with me and join us. I tour you and I bring you to my adventure sa aking paglalakbay sa aming bayan, sa aming lugar. Ilang taon akong hindi nakabalik sa bayan namin, at ngayon, pumasyal ako. Dagat kasama ang tita ko. Sobrang relaxing. Mga problema na meron ka, makakalimutan mo at mai-enjoy mo yung lugar talaga na pinuntahan mo, lalo na pag nakita mo ang pagbukad ng araw, ang sunset. So amazing. Very, comfy and very.
Hello, mga kachika. You see? Aha! Nice. You see the sunlight okay. Is coming in na.
Ayan, samahan mo ako.
Na yung araw.
At marami pang iba na isasama ko kayo sa aking mga pupuntahan, aking mga papasyalan.
So, me and my auntie gonna wake up in a 5 a.m.
kasama ko at kayo ang bigay at
tumutulong
sa akin, at sana maging okay itong video ko, at sana marami akong maging followers and subscriber, kasi ang video ito ay para sa batang inulong ko na kailangan ng food supplement at treatment sa kanyang kondisyon dahil hindi siya makalakad, na para siyang pilay, pero accidentally na dumating na lang sa buhay niya yung ganun, na nakaranas siya ng ganun na hindi niya akalain. So it's a part of traumatic, kaya gusto ko sanang bigyan ng ngiti at saya ang batang ito sa pamamagitan ng ginagawa kong pagbibidyo, at kayo ang dahilan para matulungan ko at mabago ko ulit ang buhay niya, at maranasan niya ulit ang buhay sa labas at makipaglaro sa mga kapwa bata na kanyang makikilala. Ayan, that's my auntie.
Hello, mga kachika Belski. Mami Said and Pans, we're here in the beach with my loving tita La. Aha. Nice. This is my auntie. She went swimming. It's the beach here, our place. So we're gonna go to the beach with my auntie. As go, Monica Chica. Let's come and fun with the holy season and Ramadan occasion. Here we go.
Hala.
Saan? Aha, look at the sun. The sun is coming in now. So it's going to sun breezing. Here we go. Lala. Okay, lang kayo. Tamalong kayo. This is my tita Lola. She's my auntie, but I call her like a Lola, a grandma. She's my second mother too. Hello, mga kachika. Hello, hello. Wee. She's so happy to be with me. Yay.